when I was little, my dad's best friend was this guy that wore these obnoxious Hawaiian shirts all the time, and he was always doing things that were so goofy. And you know, like when I was little, I'd be embarrassed about this guy, or like my dad would do some of it. So he'd do things to embarrass us, and I'd always be embarrassed by it. But I think like the older I get, the more I admire that. Just being able to not be self-conscious and not worry what other people think about you. And I think that comes a lot with just knowing who you are, knowing things that you like, and just like who you are. And I think a large part of that is just kind of finding your own relationship with God. You know, like the Bible says, work out your salvation with fear and trembling. And I think what that's talking about is just kind of forging your own path, finding out who God is for yourself. And you know, like you might find that in the Bible or from talking to people, but a lot of it's just talking to God and experiencing things with God. And so I'd say, like, if I could tell anybody anything, if I could tell myself this 10 years ago, I'd just be like, find out who you are. Find out who you are to God. And don't worry about what other people think.
And the waste on an empty